Think superheroes only exist in movies? Think again. Nature is full of incredible creatures with abilities that seem straight out of a comic book. Meet three animals with powers so incredible they might as well have capes. These animals are not just fascinating, they are living proof of nature's ingenuity and adaptability. From invisibility to regeneration, these creatures are nature's real-life superheroes. Their abilities have evolved over millions of years, making them masters of their environments. Which superpower would you choose? Imagine having the ability to blend into your surroundings or regenerate lost limbs. The possibilities are endless. Watch till the end and let me know. You might be surprised by which superpower you find the most appealing. First up, the octopus, the master of disguise. These intelligent sea creatures are known for their incredible ability to blend into their surroundings. These sea creatures have special cells called chromatophores, which let them change their color and texture in seconds. This ability helps them evade predators and sneak up on prey. It's like having a built-in invisibility cloak. Imagine being able to disappear at will, blending seamlessly into any environment. But camouflage isn't just for hiding. Octopuses also use it to send warning signals to predators or communicate with each other. Their color changes can indicate mood, health, and even intentions. Now here's a fun fact. Octopuses have three hearts and their blood is blue. This unique circulatory system helps them survive in the deep ocean. Imagine a superhero with multiple hearts to keep them going. This makes them incredibly resilient and capable of enduring harsh conditions. Talk about stealth and survival skills. The octopus is truly a marvel of nature, combining intelligence, adaptability, and unique physical traits. Next, meet the gecko, a real-life Spider-Man. These small reptiles are known for their incredible climbing abilities. These tiny climbers can stick to almost any surface thanks to millions of microscopic hairs on their feet called setae. This allows them to scale walls and even walk upside down. Each hair splits into even smaller structures, creating a bond strong enough to hold the gecko's weight, even upside down. This remarkable adaptation gives them unparalleled mobility. Here's a fun challenge. If humans had the same foot structure, we could climb skyscrapers without ropes. Imagine the possibilities for construction, rescue missions, and even recreation. How cool is that? The gecko's abilities have even inspired new technologies. Gecko's sticky feet have inspired scientists to create advanced adhesives for medical use and robotics. These innovations could revolutionize how we approach various challenges in medicine and engineering. Nature really does lead the way in innovation. By studying these creatures, we can unlock new possibilities for human advancement. And finally, the axolotl, nature's ultimate healer. These unique amphibians are known for their extraordinary regenerative abilities. These adorable amphibians can regenerate entire limbs, and it doesn't stop there. They can also repair damaged organs and tissues. They can also regrow parts of their heart, spinal cord, and even their brain. This makes them a subject of intense scientific research. Scientists are studying axolotls to uncover the secrets of regeneration, hoping to one day apply it to human medicine. Imagine the potential for healing injuries and curing diseases. Imagine losing a limb and growing it back like it's no big deal. This could change the future of medical treatments and recovery. Here's a fun fact. Axolotls are also known as the Mexican walking fish, but they're actually amphibians. Their unique appearance and abilities make them a fascinating subject of study. Talk about a superhero with a misleading name. Despite their name, axolotls are more closely related to salamanders. So, which superpower do you think is the most impressive? Is it the octopus with its invisibility, the gecko with its wall-climbing skills, or the axolotl with its wolverine-like regeneration? Is it the octopus with its invisibility, the gecko with its wall-climbing skills, or the axolotl with its wolverine-like regeneration? Each of these animals showcases the incredible diversity and adaptability of life on Earth. Let me know your pick in the comments below. I can't wait to hear which superpower you find the most fascinating. If you loved discovering these real-life superheroes, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more fascinating animal facts. Your support helps us bring more amazing content to you. Who knows what amazing creatures we'll explore next? Stay tuned for more incredible stories from the animal kingdom.